gotta get left, buddy.
Man, watch for snakes if you get out here.
Don't come back no more. Don't. So close.
That was worse than I remembered.
Yeah, it was so slick. He was loose as hell.
I know. This was a lot worse.
Yeah. Dude. That ain't no joke.
That down there where Joey's struggling was a lot worse.
I didn't have anything there. I just got the right bounce, I guess.
No winching the whole trail. That's awesome.
Brian's the only other one that ain't winched.
Should we walk down there? I was just waiting on you up here. You worked up a sweat.
I was really, the whole way down, I was falling. I spent the whole way coming down the hill catching myself and looking for snakes. This is going to be a hell of a place right here. Because, hey, it was all I could do to get up it. Yeah. I mean, the first time, I couldn't even.
Yeah, I mean, I'm glad I got them RCVs.
Oh, me too.
Because
I know. I did too. That was the only way he was going out. And I wasn't letting you go out without me going out. Homie, I don't see you. Ryan ain't up there nowhere. Dude, when you got up on that ledge, you threw rocks. Oh, my God. None of them hit my razor, little ones. But, dude, they were some biggest baseballs went by me to the left. I thought Joey's behind me. I was going to say, dude, back up. Because when I get up there, I ain't going to be cutting no slack. See, all right. Yeah, that's a for real ledge, dude. You were so freaking close, dude. Dude, you, look where your tire. You were climbing that f-ing rock and almost pulled it up it.
Yeah. Well, I wanted to ease up there, and every time I wanted to go a little bit faster. I could feel the third time I almost had it. And I was like, there wasn't nothing stopping me in front, so I could just go.
Mm-hmm.
So that's a damn ledge right there.
I got stuck right here, stopping.
Yeah.
From you, and I couldn't go nowhere. I said, wow, what the hell?
That's a ledge, man.
Oh, yeah. Well, and it's loose. Look what your tires are grabbing on. Nothing. The ones up top, you know, they're not doing anything.
Let's go get our boys.